And I told you I couldn't come out tonight. You know, I should really stay home and take care of Sparkles. Okay. Fine, I'll see you in 5.
Lulu's here.
Hey, whatever.
And? All right, let's do it.
Are you serious, Harry? Can you fucking not,
please? I saw my uncle operate this thing when I was a kid. It'll work, I swear.
This is your uncle's?
Yeah, he passed away a few years ago. But this place now belongs to Mr. I don't give a fuck. Who mistakenly has something of mine. All right, here we go. Oh, would you look at that?
Can we go now? God, you're always doing this.
It's fine, it's fine. Hey, we got what we came for. Gateway to the underworld.
I don't believe you.
Yeah, totally.
Luz, lighten up. The night's just getting started. Yeah, maybe our ghost friend is a little shy.
Or it's that time of the night to turn in. I think we should be leaving.
Nonsense! I'll get you guys another beer.
I'd love one.
That's my girl!
I'd love one.
What? He's cute.
You barely know him.
Angry Orchard or what do you want?
Whatever! You barely know him. We should go.
Alright. Third time's a charm, right? I guess I'll get that.
If this is a joke,